Sunday Night Heat. Why are the tag team champions at Debra here? But they had the night off.
Get out of here. Leave us alone.
Well, D'Lo Brown walking alone, mainly because of the actions of the tag team champions at Debra. After eliminating Mark Henry the night before, it was a mixed tag team match where Ivory felt the brunt of Debra.
Man, I'd like to feel Debra's brunt too, but right here they're pulling her out. Watch this home run. Bam!
Well, that guitar shot has put Ivory out of action. And D'Lo, as they said, walks alone. I'm wondering if he's aware of the presence of the tag team champions, Jeff Jarrett, Owen Hart, and Debra in the back. D'Lo misses with the clothesline, and Al, I can't believe, tried to throw a clothesline with that fractured right arm into the sky high.
What a move.
Oh, wait a minute.
Speaking of moves,
Debra down here at ringside.
Oh, D'Lo, get up there and hit the lowdown. Win the match.
She's got some charms.
Is that what you call them? Oh, man. Where's she going?
She's got her own agenda.
What is her affiliation here with Al Snow?
I don't
Why
know.
Is she protecting? Oh, well, there it is.
Wait a minute. This was a sucker job the whole way.
Boy, she's got Teddy Long turned the wrong way. Don't blame Teddy Long, ladies and gentlemen.
Look at this. Face first goes D'Lo.
Man, Debra McMichael keeping the attention of Teddy Long. Teddy doing his job. They throw him back in there. Why? Boom! Shot with the head.
There's a shot from head. Debra's job is done. This one is over.
So we got 5-on-1 with the head. That doesn't seem quite fair.
Well, it looks as if Owen and Jeff now.
Not again.
Oh, God. Look at to completely eliminate the threat to the tag team title.
And there's nobody here to help D'Lo Brown. Boy, this is bad.
Debra, of course, viewed Ivory as an obvious threat. She wants the focus to be on her and her alone. The tag team champions, Owen and Jeff, want to keep the gold.
Boy, I can't stand seeing this. That D'Lo Brown has a lot of talent. He's a great wrestler, but no one man can beat these two. They exemplify what tag team wrestling is all about.
Folks, we got to let you know, Sunday Night Heat continues. We're getting set to hear from Matt.